I think the most surprising thing I've heard recently is that there are still 9 million people still not online in the UK, which is just incredible.